office furniture online. Carbon steel slimline mobile pedestal assembly guide. Included in the box are a three-drawer pedestal, two keys, one pen tray, one filing rod, two standard casters with bracket pre-attached, two locking casters with bracket pre-attached, eight 10mm caster screws, one drawer support caster with threaded stem, one mini wrench. The pack containing all these components can be found in the pedestal's top drawer to prevent them from getting lost during transit. You will also need a Phillips crosshead screwdriver. To start, carefully turn the pedestal upside down. Using four of the 10mm caster screws, attach the two locking casters to the front of the pedestal like this. Using the remaining four 10mm caster screws, attach the two standard casters to the front of the pedestal like this. Each wheel slots into position and is held in place by two screws. Next, screw in the drawer support caster and tighten using the mini wrench. Carefully turn the pedestal the right way up. Slide the pen tray in the top drawer. Finally, insert the filing rod into the bottom drawer. And there you have it. Your new carbon steel slimline mobile pedestal is ready to use.